What is up, guys? Welcome on back to Skull and Bones. It's going to be, I think, episode 5 by now. Part 5. And trying to think what missions we have here we got to do. Good, here we go. We don't want to do that. The Flow of the Hunt I might actually go do. Try to find these. We'll try to find these. We'll do like these little side things. We'll get these things out of the way, throw the hunt, that kind of stuff. Let's go do that. See where like a clue. I don't know what this is, Blink. I don't know what they want me to do here. Blacksmith, I don't know what that is. Let's go to those traders and see what they're talking about. Job board. I don't know if I have to hand anything in. Okay, yeah, I'm not doing these right now. These are like, these look like endgame type stuff. Bounty board, I don't need to do.
The Royal Louis was an obvious trip. Only a short-sighted blowhard like Skurlock would fall for.
Let's accept that.
We'll be back soon enough.
Let's accept the next one. There we go. Yeah, I don't remember. I remember being there. There was nothing for me to do there, and I don't also don't have a lot of money at the moment. So.
Starting here in Aim and Whispers. Remember, with designs, I can forge you.
Beautiful. Keep our business going. Let's see, carpenter. Let's see what this guy can do.
Scarlet has brought Saint Anne much prosperity, but I question his methods.
Let's see if they can craft me an item. Oh, okay. Okay, so tier 3. I got tier 2 on all these. I think I might have edited that out.
May your travels.
I don't remember what I kept in, what I did. Because remember, these videos, when I do these videos, are like 2 hours long, and I got to cut it down, try to keep it at about an hour. You know, an hour and a half at the absolute most if I'm doing a lot. You know, I left the last one, I think, a little bit longer because I thought it was kind of cool to see me kind of going around the boat and the waters and everything like that. I thought it was kind of a nice for the kind of the view, but... All right, let's go to that, let's go to the treasure.
I know we can do that.
Let's go find it. I don't think it's where I'm at. I think it's somewhere else. What does that mean in the upper right? What does this mean? I don't know what all these mean. Does this mean I have to go get, like, missions? What is that? I don't know what that is. I don't know where I have to go, to be honest. I really kind of don't know. Let's double check this map again. I mean, this is... It's kind of annoying that you can track, but then you can't track it. It's just kind of annoying to me. More. We're tracking that, but it's not tracked. It's... Farah at the Red Island in Tiana Coast. Where's Tiana Coast? Red Island, Tiana Coast. Right here. was the Red Island. Montana coast is here. I think I've been to the Red Island. Is Tiana Coast? This is Tiana Coast here. Tiana Coast is actually down here. You know what? I'm gonna put a mark. And we're just gonna go there. Maybe I haven't even seen it yet. Maybe that's my problem. That would actually make a ton of sense. Let's at least just go over here and kind of explore and open things up. Let's at least just see if there's anything here, and then we'll go to our mark. I think at first this game would be a lot of just me exploring and opening the map and stuff like that. And then we can kind of do other things once the game gets open. I think it's cool to see all the different environments and the weather changes, stuff like that. That whale was awesome. Hopefully I didn't cut that out. There was a whale that jumped right in front of me. I don't remember if I did or not. I don't think I did, because I was going toward a mission there. You know, I don't remember seeing that in the things that I cut out. I remember just trying to remember areas I had to cut out. So, hopefully run into that again if I did. It was cool. If I cut it out, I don't know if I did. Like I said, I don't know if I did or not. But I was just kind of doing like, you know, riding like I am now, and a big humpback whale just jumped right in front of me. Go this way. I'm kind of thinking it would be almost good to build a ship that's fast, because as long as you manage your inventory, at least at first, you can get everything open a lot quicker. Maybe this is a speedboat, I don't know. But get a boat that hauls ass and then do your little missions, you know, go back and forth, and then eventually have a big old ship. This will probably be a game that would be awesome in VR. Right? Like, VR, this would be bad as fuck. It'd be kind of, it would take a lot to get used to, but I think it'd be cool in VR.
And we say so, and we go so. escape me now!
Die! But how do I like the taste of corn?
It is such a fucking pain in the ass. It's such a pain in the ass to do this. So this might be where the treasure is.
Don't have much goods for you.
Yeah, it looks like it's here. Like right where I'm at. Actually, like right here. Gotta find it. Well, I think we're gonna find this one. Get some stamina here. This is a really nicely designed little island here. I like this one. This game is really well done. Like, I know they've been working on it for a while, and it doesn't have the most up-to-date visuals or whatever, and it still looks very nice. The lighting and everything is great, but my god. This game is extremely detailed, and it's a good fucking game so far. We may not be able to get this one yet, I'm not sure. Can I go here? No, I can't go there. Okay, it's not letting me go there, which is good. Let's go back this way. Double check that we can't go there, because it looks like something's not open yet. Maybe something's got to be opened. Go here and go around? Because remember, we don't have any kind of like business with them yet. So this could be something where I need to come back.
I wouldn't have picked that if I could.
Why?
Go tell your rights,
oh fuck, what did I do? Yeah, it looks like we have to kind of go through or something and around, like up here and around. See that? Can we go up there? Let's get up over there and around this wall. Oh, God. Let's use this rope, maybe it's another way over there? I have no idea. Yeah, I'm trying to think how the hell to get over there on that one. I have a hard time believing that I wouldn't have access to this. I wouldn't have this now if I didn't have access to it. So I just think it's a case of me not really figuring out how to get over there. To be honest. Can I use a rope? No, okay. Can't go back up. Go. There's no like jumping or anything in the game, as far as the gameplay goes. Huh. It's odd. I wish you could kind of like map out, like the map would zoom in a little bit more on these little island areas. I can't really do much here. I mean, this is zoomed in, but like, I can't pass here. Huh. There's no question marks here, so I can't go up there. Huh. Very weird. Yeah, I feel like I should be able to get on the side. Like, there's a whole bunch of stuff over there. The only thing I can think of is it's not open yet. Like, it's I gotta open it eventually.
Salut. The company commanders keep luxury items for themselves. We are done waiting. I say we source for our own wares. Adieu.
Oui.
Safe travels.
We're coming into our own, eh?
For the ship, so we're just gonna set sail, and we're gonna go over to that question mark or the mark that I have. We're gonna see if maybe we can get to it from a different side, and if we can't, which I don't think we'd be able to, we'll just go and finish the mission, and that might open up the area for us.
Off them. By a ballista bolt.
I did forbid, and so wickedly I did.
As I sailed, as I sailed.
So wickedly I did.
As I sailed.
Oh, I murdered William Moore.
As I sailed, as I sailed.
Oh, I murdered William Moore.
As I sailed.
And I laid him in his car, not many leagues from the
shore. Snack this amulet of a thief merchant ages ago. Pretty, huh?
As I sail,
I spy three ships from Spain, and I find of them amain, and most of them I slay. Come all ye young and old,
see die, see die.
Come all ye young and old,
see die.
You're welcome to my gold, and by it I ask my soul. Come all ye young and old. Come on, you young and old.
Shipwreck in sight. Could be something for up there.
Where's the top? advertising to me, Capitaine!
Captain! An outpost!
Hassani! On our port!
Let's fill our empty barrel!
I think I've been here, but I don't remember. Yeah, I've been here before.
Luck can only get you so far. You need to keep hunting, stealing, growing.
Can we just, like, not get in there right now, or...? We can sail around, maybe, but we'll see.
Where's the
now? Allez,
Friends in high places come in handy, but don't lose sight of your dreams. You have what it takes to forge your own path, Captain.
I'm not sure if I can do this one now. This one's weird. We're just gonna go around, open the map, and we'll see if we can get it from the other side or something, but. Those are good to go get. It's a lot of shit around here. I'm just spending the whole episode just gathering items. Seeing the beautiful landscape, I mean. Hard to beat.
Come on!
got our back!
I'm gonna get somewhere and sell some of this shit. Okay, I'm at the rock. I guess fucking sell some of this stuff. I'm getting like encumbered.
Oh, a poor old man came riding by your home.
The siege is fickle. One moment, Sayang, the next, death. Some way to go to make your